you think the Council made the right call about Joko?
War makes strange bedfellows. We can trust them. For now.
Rare and valuable.
Awakened in the city.
Just keep telling yourself you're not human. Not anymore.
On your way, Outlander. Only ship's crew allowed on my docks.
I need passage to Istar.
Everybody needs something. Hold on. I know that face. Palawa Joko's put a price on your head, friend.
That's so. Last I saw Joko, he wasn't in a position to make threats.
Either way, I don't take his coin. This rig's headed for Istan. I can stow you aboard if you'd like. Ain't exactly the royal stateroom, but it'll get you there. If you can keep your high-priced head out of sight.
They're smelling blood. Great.
This can't be the Astralarium.
Oh,
This is a find!
Thank you.
Ah, recognition. Quite a reward. Valuable.
Thank you.
Astralarium. Now to find the head Arcanist.
Welcome to the Astralarium, the supreme repository of knowledge in Istan. What is it you seek?
Waiter, you're the Tyrian hero, the god killer, the dragon slayer, Kanak's crony.
You know Kanak?
Shh! There's a bounty on your head. Are you trying to get
everything
turned in?
Everything all right over there?
Praise be to beneficent Joko, who patronizes our intellectual pursuits.
I need to find the Sunspear base.
Lower your voice! I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't believe you. Why so nervous?
There are those here who, from fear or greed, rewrite our histories to glorify King Joko, whereas others risk their lives to preserve the truth.
I admire your courage. I want to help, but I need to get in touch with the Sunspears.
To protect our most sacred tomes, Archivist Sawa has locked them in the restricted archive. That's also where you'll find the secret entrance to the Sunspear's base. But you can't just waltz in. Sawa is militant. She won't admit anyone until she's convinced they oppose Joko.
So I'll convince her. I'm no fan of Joko, and I don't think he's too thrilled with me either.
Words alone will never sway her. Joko's minions have been here for weeks revising the histories to lionize that fiend. If you can put a stop to it, I suspect Salvo will be more than happy to let you in.
Now this is a find!
Thank you.
Magicka storm hit Annoon, just like the one on our horizon. A brand storm. We're a long way from Annoon. How could Krakatoa be attacking places so far apart?
There's more. I've recovered one of those stones falling from the sky. I think they're connected to the brand storm.
Don't go spreading that stuff about a new dragon threat around. People are scared enough as it is.
How dare you defile the Astralarium?
I'm 6 feet tall!
How dare you defile the Astralarium?
No one mocks our king.
impressive. I think you've done more than enough to prove you're truly anti-Joker. You shouldn't have any problem getting Salwa to let you into the restricted archive. Tell her I've sent you to retrieve a book called Nightfall. The book will reveal the entrance to the Sunspear Base.
Archivist Rada sent me to fetch a book for her. The title is Nightfall. She said you'd know it.
Every page, by heart. Rada has an eye for history. And apprentices, too, it seems. Enter, and do not fail her.
Nightfall. Nightfall.
hero of Amnoon. I am First Spear Hakima of the Istani Sunspears.
You know who I am?
Every Sunspear knows who you are. And I believe we have some common interests. Joko's hold on Istan has weakened in his absence. Some of us here even dare to dream of a new era.
I left Joko rotting in a cage in the Domain of the Lost. Should definitely make for smoother sailing.
You would think. But the number of Awakened grows. They're retaking towns we freed, including Champion's Dawn. And someone claiming to be Joko is offering rewards for the heads of his enemies. Especially yours.
So I hear. I'll tread carefully. To that end, I'm here to ask if you can get me into Farinor.
Oh. I'm afraid not. Only our leader knows the way. Spear Marshal Zayim guards that secret with his life. He rode south to retake Champion's Dawn from the Awakened. The priest there, Sazir, usually knows where he is.
Then that's where I'm headed. Rare and valuable.
The Sun Spears are an ancient order, honorable protectors from brighter years in Alona's history. Most of my brothers and sisters were awakened and forced to serve Joko. You know them now as the Morden Crescent. A few survived, in hiding. Recruiting to sustain the Order across the generations in hopes they might one day rise against Joko. Zayim has become the Spear Marshal of these Sun Spears. We serve his vision of an Istan free from Joko's grasp. Zayim was trained by a Sunspear named Keter, until word of Istan's plight reached his ears. When Balthazar attacked the mainland, things got worse in Istan. Much worse. Istan was Zayim's home, and despite his mentor's protests, he could not sit by while it burned. Zayim vowed to bring the Sunspears out of the shadows, to once again make them a shield for the innocent and the scourge of the corrupt. I was the first he recruited, but many would follow. Eventually, we convinced him to take the title of Spear Marshal. Balthazar's campaign on the mainland caused ripples throughout the kingdom. Crops burned, trade lines disrupted, shipments to Istan that never got past Palawadon. Joko's loyalists are comprised mainly of the island's nobility. And only they are allowed to live within Palawadon, its port city. They control what comes in and what goes out. They decided food would not go out. When people objected, the Temple of Joko said those outside Palawadon's walls were disloyal and didn't deserve food. It started out as a way for the nobility to feel virtuous watching half the island starve. But it escalated quickly. Isner Isles had enough, and declared their independence from the rest of Istan. By then, the temple congregation had armed themselves. The loyalists went down there, intending to make an example of the disloyal. Zayim was prepared, though. He taught us a great deal about guerrilla tactics. The Sunspears crushed the loyalists, sent them running all the way to the northern shore. The awakened garrison was manned by a skeleton crew. No pun intended. Thanks to your liberation of the mainland forces. Nonetheless, the Morden Crescent sent 50 Awakened to find this famous Sunspear champion and end the rebellion. We don't know how he did it, but two facts are undisputed. Those Awakened lie dead, and Zayim lives. The people started calling him the Hero of Istan. It galvanized the whole island behind him. The Morden Crescent and their loyalists imposed martial law, even within Palawadon itself. They started conscripting the living and awakening the dead. If you won't serve in life, you can always serve in death. Anyone suspected of aiding the Sunspears gets rounded up for re-education. With their supply lines broken,
Their families imprisoned, recruits getting harder and harder to find.
Well, as you can imagine, things started falling apart.
The Mordant Crescent would rather watch Istan burn than tolerate any commoner who shows some spine. And Zayim and his Sunspear recruits? Well, we have spines of iron. The Mordant Crescent and their loyalists imposed martial law, even within Palaladon itself. They started conscripting the living and awakening the dead. If you won't serve in life, you can always serve in death. Anyone suspected of aiding the Sunspears gets rounded up for re-education. With their supply lines broken, their families imprisoned, recruits getting harder and harder to find.
Well, as you can imagine, things started falling apart.
The Mordant Crescent would rather watch Istan burn than tolerate any commoner who shows some spine. And Zayim and his Sunspear recruits? Well, we have spines of iron.